I'm Peter Huang, I'm an associate professor and the undergraduate director of mechanical engineering here at Watson School. My research focuses on the fluid mechanics. Mostly, right now they break into two, aspects. Some of it are physical fluid mechanics, where we look at different kinds of flow and how we can apply them to engineering solutions. The other emphasis of my research is on biological studies. For example, we look at flow inside the vascular structures in the brain. I also have looking at problems where we look at another blood-related biological problem. And my research, right now break into both experimental and computational. So I work with students from both directions. So I got my undergraduate degree in physics from Cornell. And after that, I went to Brown University where I received a PhD degree in engineering. Subsequently, I did a postdoctoral position at Tufts University in biomedical engineering before coming to here. As a faculty researcher, we always look for students to work with us. So there's always opportunity to work with us anytime. The question really is, what I'm looking for is the student really being interested in the research. So what we typically do is I meet with the student and we discuss about the projects, and so of course no obligation. If somebody's interested and we seem to have a match, we have a common goal, then we work together. If not, students of course can work with anybody else within the department to find. I really think that students should work with something they're really interested in, rather than going for something because of either money or it seems like something will get in the job, because usually they burn out. Perhaps the best investment you can make in yourself is a master's degree, because there is a significant increase, particularly in engineering, for the income you can make afterward. Now, I'm not sure about a PhD degree. If you want to get into a PhD degree, that is because you really are interested in research. You are thinking of having a research and development career. If not, I think master's degree should work. This should be the most beneficial to you.